Hello guys, Cameron Red 01 here, bringing you another episode of Minecraft Mondays. We are back inside my lovely world, guys, and today we're going to the Funland. That there's a mob down there, so we'll just try and shoot him. There we go, got him. So guys, we'll go straight to the Funland. But first of all, we'll get a dog. And I'm actually getting a bit worried. Do we just have all my pork chops for brekkie? And we'll go pick a dog, guys. As you know, we have loads of dogs now, so we have to pick. So we have Coco, Lee, or Bongo. Seeing as we're doing something very colourful, guys, today, and we use cocoa beans to make brown wool, we'll take Coco with us. So where's Coco? Here's Coco. Come on, Coco. So he's going to have a pork chop. There we go. So we'll head to the Funland, and hopefully you haven't guessed what we're actually doing yet. By the way, I said something colourful. You may be able to guess. And in fact, we'll just grab some wood. Just grab some of this wood just in case we need it from the tree. There's our town, which we're usually in. We are not in there today, guys. We usually go down that way. Today we're going down this way. Let's get in and let's go. Right, and there's Coco. So we'll just head up here. And now we're inside of that big tree that you can see from the house. And there's rubber mines outside just in case we have bees in it. As you can see, there's that tree. And there's my house all the way over there in the distance. But we'll run along this path. To the Funland. And so as you can see here, it's my sign for the Funland right now. And to be honest, I think that looks a bit daft. That's really tiny little sign. So today in this video we are going to be building a new sign on top of Furby Coco to stamp him a bit high up there. And we don't want him running around like a loony and falling. So we'll climb up to the top, and this is why we have our spruce wood. So we've got our support beams up now. We'll get our block wool out, put it on the floor. We'll pick it up, okay, and we'll. Now, I haven't actually planned this sign out. I prefer to just do it as I go along, so we'll see how big we need it. Harder to go along there. That's the center. Yes, I've got like one, two, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we'll go 5 across this way, so 3 north. And that's 3, 4. I knew that was going to happen. So we'll build a stairway up that's much easier to get up. Okay, and we'll build our stairway, and we still need to place one more here. In fact, we'll place a couple more, so we're on there, so we've got 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we'll go this way, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That should be plenty big enough. Hopefully it's big enough. And we'll empty out our inventory because we don't want to be an attack. And we'll put all colours in here. We got, and in fact we'll keep our sword and we don't need two of black wool, so we'll put that there. And let's build our sign. Do you think that would be a nice height for it? Okay, so we'll go across. And now we've got to jump down. That will go across one more there. We'll go across and across. So that is our S, so we'll just go have a look at that down there. You can see, very colourful. And hopefully, this should all fit in on there. By the looks of it, it will do. In the word Funland, after an F is a U. There will. So we're at the right height for that. Okay, and I'll just use this as a marker so we can work out where we've got to go. And we jump down. Okay, and we'll build up our sign yet again. So there's our U. And now we need an N. There we go. Okay, so that's up a nice height again. Oh. Okay, I thought we won't put two next to the same colour. What's it? Black and blue, green, yellow, red. And we'll leave that for now. Because it's going dark and we don't want to get attacked during the night. So we'll just use a little piece of wool and make a bed. We'll go to sleep and we'll continue in the morning. There we go, so we got round there. So what was that? An N? Yep, so we, at the moment we've got fun. And now we need land. Yep. Hold on. Okay, and there we go. Okay, so we're at the same height. There's our L. Now we want an A. Just see how high we need to go. One more. Okay, and we'll break all this. We'll collect that later. We may have to extend our thing a little bit because we're only on an A and we need N and a D. With yellow. And we'll place a red. No, we won't place a red up here, that's too much red. Place a green. Just mix it up a bit. Orange. And now we need to extend our sign further. Hopefully it can reach. placed it underneath instead. And again. Well, why not? I'll continue. Now this is my problem. How do we get along? Alright, so we'll just go up this way. Let the water begin. There we go. Do a bit of parkour. Get round there. Hopefully we shouldn't need to extend it too far anyway. So that was the A. So now we're on an N. Go one higher. Okay, and we'll across. And now we want a final D. In fact, guys, I won't use black wool because I use that as a background. Okay, so there's that, and we'll jump down. Alright, and we'll go across. Jump up. And we'll see how our attempt at a letter D goes. Hopefully that shouldn't be too bad. Luckily I set my spawn there when I slept. And sorry Coco, I didn't put you back over there. And all my stuff should be here. And then, in fact, it looks like I have keeping them three on. Luckily, now I can get up here. Okay, so we'll jump across, and by the looks of it, if I put something there, does that look like a D? Yeah. Let me jump down, and when I say jump down, I mean safely this time, not like nearly kill myself. Well, I did kill myself actually last time. That's not too bad actually, guys, if I get rid of them corner pieces. Just fell down the gap. Oh no, bang my head. Hey guys, get this right. I think this is a sign. You get it, guys? Because people say, like, you get a sign. Not for any, but. I know guys, that joke was awful, but just funny. Right, so I need to destroy that one, and that one. There we go, so that now should look alright. In fact, there's a break there as well, so it's symmetrical. In fact, no, I'll keep that one. you have in that land? Yes, it is going awfully, awfully wrong. Alright guys, if I fall one more time, I am giving up. I think that looks better actually, guys. Does that look more like a D? Yeah. Alright, I think so. Okay, in fact, I don't have any food, which I do because I need some. Get my health back up. And the rest is basically just where I fill in this. Okay, so we'll just go along the top. This will create a nice border for it. And in fact, where is that? I think it was this one. One up. Is it this side? Yeah. So remember, I wanted to change the black blocks. Okay, and I'll do it here as well. And I'll put red there. And luckily we still have a stack of black one left. Okay, so we'll break that block, and that will allow us to get down safely. As you can see, guys, I am not the best at building high, so hopefully I'll be sticking to the ground a lot more. Okay, and there's an F done. Okay, guys, and we'll do that. It's nearly going night time now as well, so we probably sleep again before we have a look at our design. Yeah, that is it, I'm going to sleep. I give up completely, guys, I'm going to sleep. We will try our best not to look at it yet. Without being up close. This way we can't see what it looks like until it's time to look at it, guys. And hopefully I'll be building some more stuff in the Funland. But at the moment I'm just sort of struggling for ideas. What I could build, and like games and stuff like that, guys. So if you have any ideas or stuff you'd like me to build, feel free to let me know. And actually, out of black wool, is there any on the floor? The red wool. But guys, that actually doesn't look too bad up to now. You can see there, the word Funland, and I actually really, really like that sign. So I'm going to have to leave it here because unfortunately I have run out of black wool and there's none in the house left because I brought it all. So I'll just tidy this up off camera and I'll finish it off camera and I'll show you it in the next episode. So guys, that is the end of today's episode, so I'd like to thank you all very much for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed, guys, and remember to go like, comment and subscribe for more fun weekly uploads, guys. But that is the end of today's video, so like I said, thank you very much for watching and I will see you all later. Bye for now.